exclusive access to information not available to governments or the world's leading medical journals. In contrast to my previous efforts, I've tried to make sure that this video will not breach any of YouTube's secret guidelines. So let's get on with it. First, I must tell you that according to scientific evidence produced by experts at the University of, I can't actually name the university department I nearly mentioned, it's very reputable and therefore obviously not acceptable to the censors, who quite rightly don't approve that sort of thing. Let's move on to the figures produced by the Department of, they're just facts, they're all facts. And understandably, I realise that facts and statistics are not acceptable. I do apologise again. Ah, this should be okay. Reputable scientists from a university which I don't know its name, who've published a very relevant paper in a journal, which I'm also not allowed to mention, have concluded that, well, they've drawn conclusions, but I'm afraid that